After complaining about a lack of targets in Cleveland for years, Jarvis Landry signed with the Saints, and someone needs to explain to me why he keeps going to teams with too many weapons.